We are out camping in the iKamper Skycamp 3.0 tonight, and it might get a little chilly tonight, down to probably around freezing. So I've installed the winter insulated liner, so we're going to see how that works tonight.